We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
I had the craziest dream last night about a girl who was turned into a swan, but her prince falls for the wrong girl, and she kills herself. He promised to feature me more this season.
Well, he should. You've been there long enough. And you're the most dedicated dancer in the company.
Our new swan queen, the exquisite Nina Sayers.
I'm Lily. You're gonna be amazing.
Watch the way she moves. Sensual. She's not faking it.
Seduce us! Attack it! Attack it! Come on!
Where'd you get these?
It's nothing.
You sweet girl.
Feel my touch. Respond to it.
Someone's hot for teacher. I don't want to talk about that.
We really need to relax.
It's the role, isn't it? It's all this pressure. I knew it'd be too much. I knew it.
What's she doing here? He made me your alternate.
The only person standing in your way is you.
Nobody's after you.
Please believe me.
Sweet girl. Sweet girl. What happened to my sweet girl? She's gone!
Number 4.
In 1969, the wild ones went to Woodstock. The unlucky ones went to war.
There's something happening here.
But if you didn't know where you were going,
you have the distinction of being the only senior not going on to college.
I don't have a plan. I just don't want to end up like my mother.
Susanna!
They sent you to Claymore.
The best place in the world for someone like you is less than a half an hour from here.
Welcome to Claymore, Susanna. So easy to slip.
I guess I'm puzzled as to why it is I have to be in a mental institution.
Call me a cab.
Okay, you're a cab.
You chased a bottle of aspirin with a bottle of vodka.
I had a headache.
Go ahead, take one step and I'll jam this in my aorta.
Lisa, your aorta is in your chest.
Good to know. What are they?
That help me sleep.
Oh, I don't need them.
Are we going to have a problem?
Look at me.
Is there something about sex which lifts your feelings of despair?
Have you ever had sex?
Highs and lows increasingly severe. Lisa thinks she's hot because she's a sociopath.
I'm a sociopath.
No, you're gay.
Uncertainty about goals and a generally pessimistic attitude are often observed. Well, that's me.
That's everybody.
You don't need to be here.
Get out!
Everything's changing. What do they know about being normal?
Get me out of this place!
Get yourself out.
Let's go.
I have a vanilla sundae with hot fudge, whipped cream, cherries, and
nuts.
Number 3.
Andorra. It's a town where nothing much ever happens. This is where I live with my family. Doctor said we'd be lucky if Arnie lived to be 10.
I could go at any time.
Arnie, don't be rude. Some days you want him to live.
I kill him, Gilbert.
I know, buddy.
Okay, son, come down now.
Bye!
Some days you don't.
When is this gonna stop?
And then there's Mama.
That's my mom in there.
You see, with Mama, there's no nice way to break it to you.
She's not all that big, Gilbert. I saw a guy at the state fair who was a little bit bigger.
I haven't always been like this.
I haven't always been like this.
Gilbert, I'll need a delivery later.
If nothing ever happens here...
It's those lobsters, isn't it?
Why does it always happen to me?
Sometimes I just want to stick her head in the oven and turn on the gas.
I got nowhere to go.
Gilbert, please don't disappear.
We're taking him in. We've warned you, we've warned your sister.
They say there's a reason for everything.
My son! Give me my son!
Maybe someday I'll figure out what it is.
Oh, look, to praying mantis.
You know how they mate? The male will sneak up on the female, and she'll bite off his head, and the rest of his body will keep on mating, and then when they're done, she'll eat him.
Number two.
All right, ready? 280 for the pork, 350 for the buttered noodles, 150 for the roll, and 75 for butter.
It's like you have calorie Asperger's.
That's not breakfast. Neither is coffee.
You do a lot of sit-ups. I'm not going to treat you if you aren't interested in living.
Good speech.
I've got it under control.
Isn't it funny?
He's a cake. Got it under control.
You okay, honey?
I just got up too fast.
So welcome to our new house member, Alan.
Hi.
Oh my God.
How do you do it? Eat, I mean.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm really fucking hungry.
You look like a ghost. I feel kind of angry. It's my life, too. I don't get to have a sister.
What's going on with you?
I just don't see the point.
People say they love you. But what they mean is they love how loving you makes them feel about themselves.
I don't even know where to start with that. There's all kinds of wrong.
The way that you're going, one day you won't wake up.
I can't stop.
Every time you hear that voice, I want you to tell it to fuck off. Fuck off, voice!
Somebody tell me why we're here.
Because we're alive.
Very good.
Some of them actually seem like they're doing okay. Like they might get lives and be semi-interesting people.
Did you just say something optimistic?
I did say semi.
Number one.
Hello.
Hi. Hello, Nat. Hello, Patsy.
Hello, Wendy.
Hi, Natalie.
It's Nicola.
Oh, hello, Aubrey.
Hello, Wendy.
What are you doing here?
I bought you a pineapple.
Do you want a little sandwich, Nat?
Yeah.
Do you want a pickle?
Get out there this afternoon. Finish off that patio. Just got to get the rest of the timber, that's all.
Oh, Wayne, you've been saying that for 2 years. Well, I can go out the bathroom then. Finish off my tiling.
Yeah, could do.
Really?
Hang on. Hang on.
What?
Ain't got no grout.
My little Natalie, my little Nicola.
Twins.
Capitalist. Sentimentalist. Racist. Oh, I'm a feminist.
You're such lovely little dolly watsits.
I put my hands down toilets. And on a good day, I might get bitten by a rat.
Oh, hey, Auntie, do you remember this?
No regrets, no regret, my arm.
Anyone to watch out for Aubrey in that kitchen? Come up behind you with a cucumber.
You're a really attractive girl, you know?
No, I'm not.
You look fantastic, do you know that, Wendy? Great knees. Classic knees.
I've been trying to get them all the same length. But, I keep forgetting to blow them out, you know, and I have to start all over again. I've been through 12 boxes this week.
Sold to the man with the beard.
Oh, Wendy, you have fun!
She loves it, Patsy.
You bought it?
Yeah.
Enough lager for tonight, right?
Plumbing
lager out. Now get up the stairs. Leave your trousers on, Aubrey.
Right.
Get in that toilet and do a wee.
Great bed.
What
a peanut, you know?
Orthopedic, you know?
Orthopedic.
£500.
£300.
Oh, careful, though.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.